到了土耳其的香料市场啊，我们现在去看一看和印尼的和中国的有什么不一样。 Spice Market 香料市场，它这个清真寺的样子搞得还是挺有特色的。据说这里很多小偷，所以我们自己也是要小心一点。我把我的包都放在这个衣服里边了，现在有点冷嘛，我的外套包裹在里边了。过安检，哇，还是挺漂亮的哦。哇，好香，甜料。什么店好油这么推荐？
他们准备好了，买很多东西。
我的天哪！
哦，
Burada full, burada full. Başka yer yavrum.
This is Hashem Baba, our friend. We are. This is very big company, very popular in Turkey, very professional company. Okay? Especially Turkish light is, I want to start with this part firstly, because Turkish light is our main product. We have a factory, we are producing Turkish light and we are selling that. In this bazaar, 90% of the shops, they are buying Turkish light from somewhere, I don't know, and they are selling. But in Hazret Baba, we are producing Turkish light and we are selling. That's very important because we know what's in it, okay? No gelatin, no glucose, and no gluten. We are not using these two things. You can see our certificates. This one, this is very important because if you have that certificate, you cannot use unhealthy things in your product, brother and sister. I will explain you one by one everything, okay? In short time, doesn't matter. Okay, here you can see 27, 28 different types of Turkish delight, different nuts, different flavor we are using. You can taste one by one. And how you can buy, for example, you put the box firstly. This size, small box, smallest size. Four pieces, four bars we can put in this box. And the weight is less than 1 kilo, around 850 grams. Okay? And this is small, medium size. Four, six bars.
Flour, yeah. When you make a tea with hot water, you have
open.
Yeah, open.
Oh.
Yeah, open.
Oh. Okay?
We're gonna wait it finally.
Flour tea.
If you wanna get family size, or we call mother-in-law size for this one specially. Okay, special gift can be for her. Okay, 8 or 9 bars we can put in, and the weight is around 2 kilos. 1.9 or 2 kilo, more or less. Okay, you can choose which one you want. You're going to try firstly, and after you will choose it, 6 months, no any problem for Turkish delight. 6 months can stay fresh. And this is Turkish delight. Yes. And secondly, ladies and gentlemen, saffron.
Yes.
This is...
Mama, look saffron.
Yeah, here. I'm going to show you that.
Yes.
This is Iranian saffron. Uh-huh. Comes from Iran. But special type of saffron, because why it's so special? Of course, you can use this for cooking. Rice, soup, pasta, paella, risotto, or any type of the foods when you cook. Of course, this is okay. But especially for yourself, you can make saffron tea.
Saffron yes. tea, yeah.
These types of saffron, like medicine, it is very, very strong antioxidant. It's really good for your blood circulation, for retina, Alzheimer, Parkinson, and for many, many things. Really, this is very special tea. And how you can make saffron tea? It is very easy, not busy. Look, I'm gonna show you how you can make saffron tea. Okay, also you're gonna see how it's colored in water. Cup of hot water, just a tiny bit of the saffron. You're gonna brush it like this. You don't have to use too much. And please look at the color. If it's original, real saffron, it has to give this color in water. This is the real saffron. You can drink every day 1 cup.
Yeah.
That's enough for your health. Also, you can mix with hot milk, but with coffee, no. With other type of the tea, no. Just milk and water, okay, if you want to drink it. This is saffron. And I want to show you size of the saffron. This is the smallest quantity, 3 grams. And this, 4-5 grams. You don't have to buy very good quantity, but if you buy, we are going to be happy. Because, you know, 1 kilo, you can take it if you want. This size for 10 grams. And this is this size for 25 grams. We have 50 grams. We have 100 grams. Half kilo, 1 kilo, how much you want. For this group, for your groups, we want to make special deal. If you buy minimum 5 grams saffron, we will give you 1 gram saffron extra free. Okay? If you buy 10 grams saffron, we're going to give you 2 grams extra free. If you buy 25 grams, we will give you 5 grams extra free. If you buy, it looks like this, 25 plus 5, okay? If you buy 50 grams or more, okay, I will give you this handsome guy. This is free. Excuse me, he can cook very well. He can clean very well. He makes massage very well. Really, he is going to be your helper, like housekeeper. Or I don't know if anybody single here. Maybe he can be your. I don't want to tell more. Okay. Firstly, buy 50 or 100 grams of that, and afterwards, we have all here. Okay. I want to show you my favorite product. Do you know what is this? It looks like salt, but this is not salt.
Aman. O da aman. Mavacı kalın. Bir kalın. Bir kalın. Bir kalın.
Sampai apa? Bungku di mana? Sampai apa? Bungku di mana?
Bungku di sini 4.30.
30.
4.30.
4.30. Di depan.
Depan sini.
Yang putih.
Itu masuk ya tadi. 4.30 di situ kumpul.
Oh, oke. Okay. Enggak mau buka.
Enggak mau buka, Mas.
Kamu di sini, aku keliling dulu.
Siosin ya. Siosin. Siosin 4.30 ya, di depan.
Hello.
Sir, what are you looking? I can help. Can I help you, my friend? Would you like to see something? I have these parts of stock and looks like.
看不见了，完全看不见。算了，我们回去。不容易。
Sağ olun, sağ olun.